Cass, I've been poking around in this terminal and I found what looks like a data center. Probably packed with info on this place. If you can get there, you can find out where I am.
Just point me in the right direction.
You got it. Waypoint incoming.
Alex, can you hear me? Hello? Got a situation here.
I'm here.
Good. I found the data room, but there's no power, and even if there was, the servers are trashed.
Is there anything salvageable? We need that data.
No, they're melted like there was some kind of fire down here. It must have been what destroyed the place. Wait a second. Hold on. Maybe there is a way to get the data before the place burned down. how do I get it to you?
Okay, you can upload it through the smart glasses. You said the servers were trashed. How did you get these files?
I went back in time.
Yeah, right.
I told you. I have Evo abilities.
Wait a minute. You're serious? That is freaking incredible! Can you move forward in time and backwards? Wait, can you go to any time you want? For like how long?
Well, I haven't had time to experiment much, but the ability seems limited to two time periods right now. The present and some time in the past before the space got wrecked. Yeah, well. So, any luck with the data I found?
It's a bit incomplete, but if I triangulate your signal... Okay, hold on. Oh yeah. Oh, sweet. It looks like there's a way down to the level I'm on. Sending you coordinates.
Alex, are you there? Come on, dude. Don't leave me alone down here.
Cassandra. You're either very brave or very stupid to come this far for a friend.
Who are you? What do you want with us?
What do I want? I'll tell you face to face, soon enough.
Whoever you people are, whatever you're doing down here, we don't care, just let us go.
You came here to find answers about your family.
How do you know that?
I made sure your friend would find your parents' names. I knew it would draw you back here.
What do you mean back here? I've never been here.
No. There's so much about your childhood you don't remember. Your family, your Evo abilities, the time you spent in my care. My name is Trevor Mason. I brought you here to reawaken those abilities because I need them. And you.
Need me? For what?
All in good time. First, you'll need to master your new abilities.
Whatever this is, whatever you want me for, I want no part of it.
I don't recall offering you a choice. Up until now, my men have been ordered to capture you. But let's up the ante. Now they've been given a kill order. The only way to thrive is to survive.
I lost your signal for a while. Are you okay?
I'm here. Not sure where here is exactly, but I just talked to the creep who brought us here.
Mason.
What's wrong with you? You sound terrible.
The guards. When I lost contact with you, they came in here and found me on the terminal. Beat me up pretty bad.
Oh God, Alex. Do they know we've been talking?
I don't think so. They smashed up the terminal, but I still have my phone. Good thing, because they moved me to another location. Looks like some kind of prison. If there's a data center on the floor you're on, you might be able to find a map.
Point me where I need to go. I'll get you out of here.
With the terminal gone, I'm not sure how, but I'll think of something. In the meantime, just get down here.
Oh, they look fast.
In position, continuing control.
Copy.
Checking in. Still no contact over.
Temple, keep your eyes peeled.
To next patrol waypoint.
That's why. Keep your eyes peeled.
Targeting.
Firing.
Looks pretty scary, but what would a military facility have to fear from one guy? Guess I'm on my own.
I have visual.
Glass Hill. Follow the waypoint. Hurry.
Contact spotted.
I think I found the data center.
Okay, but I will not leave you in here. I promise.
Wait, so no waypoint? Alex? Are you there? Great.
Contact spotted!
Attention!
Unit 2, standing by.
Keep looking. She'll turn up.
Wait, what? What?
Data terminal, but it isn't letting me in. It's asking for a passcode.
Makes sense. The deeper you go in the base, the tighter the security.
So what do we do?
Count on human error. I work at a tech company. No one leaves a passcode to memory without writing it down somewhere. A notepad, a sticky note. Just look around.
This place is a mess. I can check in the past, though. I'm in trouble. Why is he so padded?
What the? She's here!
Made it through.
Great. You're looking for some kind of detention area.
Hmm. there's a door. It's locked or jammed or something.
Okay, I got the map file off your smart glasses. There is a way through, but you're not gonna like it.
You add it to the list of things I don't like about today.
Okay, look for an air vent up near the ceiling.
Okay, I see it.
That's your way in. Look, the guards are coming back. Please, don't hurt me again.
Hang on, Alex. I'm coming for you. Alex, if you can hear me, I'm in.
Left to test on. Mason better be sure he's got what he needs.
And what he's done with them. If any survive, what happens to them?
I don't think survival is part of the program.
Please be real. Please!
way through here. I'm going to have to find another way in. Alex, they were holding prisoners here in the past. I think they were experimenting on them. station. But it's trashed. Like this door needs power to open. I need to get power to that door somehow. If only there was a battery or something lying around. Let's see if the elevator still works. These guys look like trouble. This soldier looks special.
What the? I found her!